Trump. Max Hosking leading after yesterday's round one of the All-City Golf Meet. On the par four fifth, Hosking hits the wedge shot high and brings it down onto the green. Beautiful ball. That would set him up for a birdie. And the short putt is going to be no problemo. The defending champ Hosking, three over today. He is in a three-way tie for first at two under. Alongside him is former La Follette teammate Andrew Steinhoffer. He hits the birdie on three. Patrick Murphy joining the X-Lancers atop the